Display issues can stem from outdated drivers, hardware malfunctions, or incorrect display settings. Here's how to resolve those issues and restore your screen to its optimal performance. Check out the full guide linked here if you're using an external monitor with your Alienware system. The LCD built-in self-test can help physically inspect your laptop's display to determine if a physical anomaly causes the issue. To run the test, click on the Windows Start button and click on the power icon to shut down your computer. Disconnect any external devices and plug in the charger. Make sure the screen is clean and free of any dust. Press and hold the D key and turn on the computer to enter the built-in self-test mode. Hold the D key until you see solid colors on the screen. The screen will switch between black, white, red, green, and blue. Inspect the screen for any abnormalities. If a screen abnormality is present, contact us via one of the options on our support website. Press the Escape key to exit the test. If no issues were found with the LCD built-in self-test, run SupportAssist pre-boot diagnostics. Make sure to keep your computer plugged into the charger throughout this process. Restart your computer. At the Alienware logo screen, repeatedly tap the F12 key to enter the one-time boot menu. Select Diagnostics to prompt a quick test. Wait for the pre-boot diagnostics to complete. When the test is finished, review the results. If no errors are found, click on Exit to restart the system. If an error code is presented, make a note of it and contact us via one of the options on our support website. Adjust your display resolution and refresh rate settings. Click on the Windows Start button and open Settings. In the System tab, go to Display. Select the display to adjust in the top section. Scroll down and choose a value from the drop-down next to Display Resolution. The recommended option should be your best choice. Once you've chosen your resolution, click on Keep Changes in the pop-up that appeared. To adjust the refresh rate, click on Advanced Display. Next to Choose a Refresh Rate, select a rate from the drop-down. Try a lower refresh rate until the issue stops happening. Make sure the selected refresh rate is within the specifications of your display. For information about device specifications, check your device's user manual online. If you're still having display issues, run a SupportAssist full system scan. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open SupportAssist. In the Home tab, select Full System Scan. Press Start to prompt SupportAssist to detect hardware errors, install outdated drivers, and optimize other settings. If any pending drivers are found, click on View Updates and then Install. Click on Restart Now to complete the installation. After the restart, the computer will boot into Windows as normal. If you're still having display issues with your Alienware device, contact Dell Support via social media or our website so we can assist you. Subscribe and check out the rest of the videos on our channel for more Alienware support content.